Hey, it's Peppa Pig! But why is she wearing a bathing suit and eating ice cream? It's because we're reviewing the Holiday Sunshine car. That's right, it's Peppa, look at this fun little shirt she's wearing, and it's this green car, and an umbrella, and I think even things are playing the beach. Oh, I can't wait to open this one up. Let's go! Okay, so here's Peppa and her car. What all does it come with? Hey, it comes with this beach umbrella and a tub full of yummy things. Ooh, I want to go to the beach with Peppa. And it also has a suitcase. Hey, look at that suitcase. It's blue. You know, blue's my favorite color. Oh no, Peppa's car won't run. What's going to happen to it? Hey, somebody's here to fix it. Look, it's Handy Manny. He's on his way. Peppa sure is lucky to have a good friend like Handy Manny to work on her car. I think Handy Manny's on the problem. Have you? He says it's the flux capacitor. It's broken. So he has to go buy a new flux capacitor for... Wait a minute. He knows how to fix a flux capacitor. He doesn't need to buy it. Old Doc Brown showed him how to do it. There. Now let's see if the holiday car will run. It's good as new. Look, Peppa and the holiday car have arrived at the beach. How exciting. Uh-oh. Where'd her umbrella go? Oh, look, she's already unpacked it. She's ready to go. Look at all the fun that Peppa Pig's had in her holiday car. But you know what? There are other cars you can get for Peppa Pig, too. So we've got the holiday car, which is right here, which is green, and it almost looks like it's smiling at you. But that's very similar to the Muddy Puddles car, which is right here. The steering wheel. I'll get a big spot here for Daddy Pig to sit, a spot for Peppa and George as well, which is just like the inside of the holiday car. Which one do you like better? But there's a third car as well. That's right. The picnic mobile is another car that Peppa has. And this one's a little different. Uh-oh, Peppa fell. But watch this. If you push right here, it actually plays music. Pretty fun, huh? But this one's a little bit harder to find. So which one of the three do you like the best? Do you like the picnic car, the holiday car, or the Muddy Puddles vehicle? So many choices. I think I like all three of them. Well, after such a busy day at the beach, Peppa and George are ready to go home. But they have guessed. Who do you think came to see them? Why, look, it's Sky from Paw Patrol, Handy Manny, Mickey Mouse, and even Sheriff Callie. They all came to Peppa's house. I think they want to jump in muddy puddles. Do you like jumping in muddy puddles? It's important to remember that the holiday car doesn't come with all these figures, but it's fun to play with them too, right? So which one of the three do you like the best? I think I really kind of like this one right here that plays music, and then the holiday car, because I kind of like the green. Now the holiday car comes with the suitcase, Peppa, and this fun basket with an umbrella. Pretty neat, huh? And everybody at home, right up here, it says subscribe here. I really want you to subscribe to the Engineering Family so you can see lots of fun videos like this one. And also, you know what Peppa's doing? Her hand? It's giving you a thumbs up right down there. There's a little thumbs up. And that means that you like this video. And we really want you to like our videos because we like it when you like our videos. And finally, we've got a secret password. And Peppa thought really hard about this secret password. It's just Peppa Pig. Isn't that silly? Peppa Pig said, I want to use my name, Peppa Pig. So that's our password. So type that in the comments, and that way we know you know the password. And also, finally, tell us which of these three cars you like the best. The Muddy Puddles, the Holiday, or the Picnic car. Alright everyone, have a great day. Bye-bye! I hope you enjoyed this video. Now please check out one of these other four Peppa Pig videos. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you can see all the videos as they come out. So please have a great day and take care. Bye everyone!